If you've ever felt frustrated because you can't seem to accumulate enough Microsoft reward points, worry not. I've got a game-changing solution for you. Brace yourself for a method that could potentially multiply your points by tenfold. Intrigued? Let's dive in. First, take a glance at those enticing gift cards in the reward section. But now, open a new tab and head to the Chrome Web Store. Click on the first link that catches your eye. You'll be redirected to a page. Hit Bing Automator or Bing Automate. Then scroll down and press this. Automate your Bing searches. Click Add to Chrome. And at the top, hit Add Extension. Once downloaded, find it in the top right corner. Press the puzzle icon and pin it for easy access. Return to the tab, accept terms, and navigate to the top left. Go back to Points Breakdown. Hit PC Search. And now comes the magic. Click on the extension icon. Adjust the number of searches as per your preference, maybe 1 to 1.5 seconds. Then close the tab upon completion. For mobile searches, set around 5 or according to you, and other searches at 30. Hit Close Tab once completed at the bottom, and click Start Search at the bottom once again. Watch as it starts churning out searches like magic. And there you have it. A boosted, efficient way to earn those coveted reward points. Thanks for tuning in, and if you found this helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks. Happy earning!